you. Mr President, I rise today to indicate the Greens' support for the Succession Bill of 2022. I will make some brief remarks. I'm mindful, as the Honourable Mr Hanson has indicated, it's past 4 p.m, so I don't want to trespass further on his time. This is an important bill that we are dealing with today. The bill consolidates provisions for succession and inheritance into one act. As a result of recommendations from the South Australian Law Reform Institute, this bill simplifies and modernises language and introduces several positive reforms that have been outlined by the Attorney-General and others in their second reading speeches. The Greens are supportive of the measures in this bill, but in particular I do want to highlight the provisions in Part 6. Part 6 ensures that the intent of the person who has made a will is prioritised. The court must primarily consider the wishes of the deceased person when others are making a claim against the will. And I believe, Mr President, that members of the community will be comforted to know that when they are making a will, their wishes will be upheld. And I'm reminded, Mr President, when I was looking at this legislation of my days back at law school, considering estates law, and there is a lot that can go wrong in this area of law. After all, making a will is a challenging thing for many people in the community to do because, of course, it does mean considering one's impending death, but also it's about ensuring that loved ones are provided for, and it's about ensuring that one's wishes after they pass away are respected. And when those legal documents are challenged, it can create a great deal of stress for family and friends. So we welcome the efforts of this reform to ensure that the interests of the person making the will are front and centre. It's important to consider, however, Mr President, that the bill also includes some important provisions that relate for people who are dependent on the deceased person and they are able to make a claim. In particular, the bill references people living with a disability, their carers, or people who are minors. This will ensure that vulnerable people are not left behind when it comes to making legitimate claims. The bill that was previously introduced by the former government has now been introduced by the current Attorney-General, and it's a worthwhile piece of legislation that deals with future succession and inheritance, and I do want to recognise the work of the previous government on this regard as well. We understand that the government will be moving a number of amendments that deal with some of the concerns that have been raised by the Law Society and other stakeholders. We welcome that, and we consider those amendments to be sensible additions. The Greens are pleased to support this important reform to succession and inheritance.